culture.
Right.
We've spoken to different communities about all around people are struggling with identity in the Muslim communities, especially within the youth. So what are the most important factors in culture that we should be instilling as values into the youth?
Culture can make value. And values are part of the culture itself. Sometimes the culture in certain areas is stronger than the religion. Because the heritage from generation after generation, yeah, like Pakistan, Bangladesh, and the countryside of Egypt, or Libya, or Morocco, or Algeria, becomes stronger than Islam, stronger than Christianity. It might have nothing to do with Christianity, might be wrong or right, but becomes very strong. You cannot change culture overnight. Culture is one of the soft power of a society. Culture, poetry, art, history, religion, media, all this. Humanitarian work, all these are soft power. Okay? If you want to change the culture, you give yourself a span of life or time, 10 to 15 to 20 years. Because you are blaming now as another generation. And don't change the culture by force, by bullet, by arms, by security, or by law. Change the culture by understanding, by good behavior and command, by mixing with the people and serving the needs of the people, by teaching, by educating, by being all these kind of characteristics that I mentioned. Because culture is something very strong and very difficult to change overnight. One country, which I talk about Egypt before the revolution, when the first president came in 1952, he wanted to become a socialist communist by force. When he died in 1969, everybody went back to square one. In Soviet Union, it was Christian, Muslim, Jewish, and they wanted to become a communist country. After perestroika or glasnost, after the collapse of the Soviet Union, after the Afghan war, Muslims came back. After 7 years in hiding, they came out. Christianity came back. After 7 years of hiding, they came out. And so the Judaism. So nobody can change culture, religion, or values by gun, or by security forces, or even by making laws. Because at the process of negotiation, discussion, dialogue, and education. Thank you.